Now, second property with regard to this oil is least square estimate is it is unbiasedness. So that means the least square estimators are unbiased. So what this unbiased nature means? An estimator beta hat is unbiased if the expected value or the mean value of the estimator is equal to actual value. That is the definition for unbiased nature. So that is unbiased nature means the expected value of beta hat, any parameter or estimator, will be equal to actual value. If this is the situation, it means beta hat is unbiased estimator of beta. So the expected or mean value of the beta hat is equal to the true value of beta or true value of the estimator. This situation is called unbiased nature. So statistical property says that our estimators, least square estimators, are unbiased. That means expectation of beta 2 hat is equal to actual beta 2 and expectation of beta 1 hat is equal to actual beta 1. So these are the conditions of unbiasedness with regard to least square estimators. In order to prove the unbiased nature of least square estimators, let us consider beta 2 hat. So in the previous linearity case, we have defined beta 2 hat as sigma ki yi. Okay, so this can be written as sigma ki into yi, can be expanded as beta 1 plus beta 2 xi plus uy. Now let us open the bracket, sigma ki into beta 1, that is beta 1 into sigma ki plus beta 2 sigma ki xi plus sigma ki ui. Okay. Now in the previous section we have discussed the properties of ki. In that we saw that sigma ki is equal to 0 and also sigma ki xi is equal to 1. That means this term will be 0. Here beta 2 into 1, that is beta 2 plus sigma ki ui. So beta 2 hat is equal to beta 2 plus sigma ki ui. Now taking expectation on both sides, expectation of beta 2 hat is equal to, beta 2 is a constant parameter, so expectation of beta 2 can be written as beta 2 itself plus sigma ki into expectation of ui. Again we know that expectation ui will be equal to 0, so this whole term will become 0. Therefore expectation of beta 2 hat is equal to beta 2. That is expected value of the estimator is equal to actual value. We have proved unbiased nature of beta 2 hat. Similarly we can prove the unbiasedness of beta 1 hat also. So this is enough for proving the statistical property expectation of beta 2 hat is equal to beta 2. So this is the unbiasedness of least square estimators.